Snehankur Deshing presents Republic Day speech. Please subscribe my YouTube channel.
Good morning to all of you. My name is Shreya. I am studying in class 5. As we all know that we have gathered here on the very special occasion of our nation called as Republic Day of India. I am excited to say something about our country on this big occasion of Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January from since 1950. Today, we all are here to celebrate 69th Republic Day of our nation. India got independence since 15th of August 1947. Which is celebrated as Independence Day. And on 26th January 1950, the Constitution of India came into force. So we celebrated this day as Republic Day of India. Republic means the supreme power of the people living in the country. And the only public has the right to elect their representatives as a political leader to lead the country in right direction. So, India is a republic country where we people elect our leaders as a president, prime minister. Our great Indian freedom fighters have struggled a lot to get our freedom back. They have struggled so that their future generations may live without struggle and lead country ahead. On this day, before starting the celebration, our chief guest of the Republic Day hoists the national flag of India. Day, we all stand up to salute our national flag and sing our national anthem, which is written by a great poet Rabindranath Tagore. As we celebrate Republic Day on 26th January, as the Indian Constitution came into force on this day in 1950. On Republic Day, there is a big arrangement takes place by the government of India in New Delhi at Rajpath in front of the India Gate. Every year, the Prime Minister of India is a chief guest for hosting the Indian flag at Rajpath. The army, military, and all the forces take part in the parade to show the culture and tradition of India. We also invite a chief guest from another country. This shows our tradition of Atithi Deo Bhav, President of India, who is the commander in chief of Indian Armed Forces. The Prime Minister of India gives a flower tribute to the sacrificed Indian soldiers at the Amar Jawan Jyoti India Gate. The name of our great freedom fighters and Indian leaders are Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Lala Rajpat Rai, Sardar Vallabhai Patel, etc. No, one can never forget their sacrifices for the country. On these great occasions, we always remember them and salute them. We got this freedom because of them. Now we can think from our own mind and live freely in our nation without anyone's force. The fundamental rights and duties of the people of the Republic in India have been laid down in our Constitution. Every citizen of India is equal in the eye of the law, and no one has to suffer because of religion, creed, caste, color or race.
So, Dr. Ambedkar said that we are Indians firstly and lastly. We are Indians firstly and lastly. Jai Hind.